have a good run, but I'm sure we'll pick them up as they come past. But engines revving, the bungee lifts are away, hard racing once again, and Mullen gets a bit of a wobble on, but that IK 427 Stu Whitehouse as the IK machine goes onto his final circuit, and it's trending up.